Brothers and sisters, may the Lord bless you. I want to testify that I went to work like I always do, but this day I noticed that the doctor's husband was sick, something that I usually don't pay any mind to. The next day, I woke up with a sore throat. Then the doctor calls me to tell me that, yes, they were in fact infected with the virus, that I should go and get tested. I went. She was the one who tested me, and it did come positive with the virus. And she sent me home, which for me was very difficult because my son suffers with his bronchi. But I remembered those promises of the Lord where he would tell me, I take care of your loved ones. He also told me, I am with you, and that filled me with strength. My throat closed. I felt pain in my lungs since I was coughing so much. But in my prayer, I cried out to the Lord in my heart since my voice wouldn't come out. I finished my prayer and the Lord gave me a dream and told me, sing, praise me. And I would answer the Lord, Lord, I cannot, my voice will not come out. And he said to me, I hear the voice of your heart, because out of the abundance of the heart, your mouth speaks. And the Lord said, I know the desire that you have it in your heart to sing to me, but you can't, but sing. And he said, once again, sing. I woke up, and that dream was about 15 minutes, and I woke up, and I sang. And I sang, humming with my throat, the little voice that I could muster up because I couldn't. And the Lord, in His infinite mercy, made me feel a strong fire, a fire that I felt from the top of my head to the tips of my toes. And I sang the chorus that says, pay tribute to the Lord, O soul of mine. I don't know, but that chorus came from the depth of my heart to sing it to the Lord. And that is what happened. A chorus would come, another chorus would come, and another chorus would come. And I sang about six choruses when I felt that I was kneeling, singing to the Lord, and my voice, you could hear it. And I thought to myself, I said, Lord, I bet the neighbors woke up because I feel as if I'm singing with all the strength of my heart that you have allowed me, O Lord, to hear once again my voice. And the pain in my bones went away. My feet did not hurt anymore. And I also prayed for my bosses because they are elderly. They are 82 and 76 years old. And I prayed to the Lord for them. The Lord gave my boss a dream, and she told me the dream with a nurse. And she told me that a nurse told her, my father has sent me. He says that there is someone asking for you and praying for you. Therefore, he sends me. And she told me that the nurse told her that God is the giver of life. He is the only God, the powerful living God. And the nurse injected her with the medicine, and she injected her, and my boss observed the nurse, and she had on the white coat, and underneath the white coat she had another dress of a different color. And I sent her a picture to see if the nurse that my boss spoke about, and for me to be sure, I sent her the picture of Sister Mary Lisa, and I said, I want to see if the nurse that visited her through the dream is Sister Mary Lisa. And yes, it was. And then my boss asked me, how did I know that she had appeared in her dream with the same dress color on in the picture? And I explained to her that our Sister Mary Lisa is the servant of the Lord, and that she is very backed by the Lord, and that the Lord backed her very much with His power. And the Lord has manifested once again in my life overall, brothers and sisters, because the Lord did not just do this healing in me. No, brothers and sisters, the Lord has done many works within me, and I want to testify to honor and glorify the name of the Lord.